Your gear selector shifts the automatic transmission into park, reverse, neutral, or drive. To shift into park, simply press the park button once from a complete stop. You'll find the park button on top of the gear selector. To shift into reverse, depress the brake pedal, push the gear selector button, and push the gear selector forward. To select drive from park, depress the brake pedal, push the gear selector button, then pull the gear selector back. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.